Let's now shift our focus to Kenya, where Kenya's opposition leader Raila Odinga has blamed President Uhuru Kenyatta for the barbaric violence that has broken out in Nairobi. Now, Kenyan police have said that five people have been killed by mobs for looting during unauthorized processions that have been called to welcome Odinga back to the country after a trip abroad. Now, the deaths occurred as the police and the protesters clashed on one of the main roads leading to the business district in Nairobi. Tear gas was fired at Odinga's convoy, and also water cannons were used as they tried to stop it from reaching the capital's main business district. Some protesters threw stones at the police. Odinga has called for a national resistance movement to protest against the outcome of a repeat presidential election last month, which saw Kenyatta win a second term with 98% of the votes that were cast after Odinga boycotted the contest.
Asira yangu ni ya huyo kijana anaitwa Uhuru Kenyatta. Mimi nimerudi nyumbani. Nilienda ngambo. Uhuru hakujua niko wapi. Sijua. Na mimi nimerudi na habari njema kwenu kama wa Kenya. Lakini baada ya kuniviaki sawa sawa, anatuma askari kunirusha mimi tia gasi. Kupiga watu yangu. Kupiga watu na risasi. Hii si unyama. Hii si unyama.